Meet the six upcoming COVID-19 vaccines. Although vaccination rates are getting higher in many nations, vaccine research for COVID-19 isn't done. There are still threats like disparity in distribution and upcoming variants. To help, six vaccines are expected to become available in the coming months. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Let's start with covaxin developed by Bharat Biotech in India. In July, a preprint on MedRxiv showed that the vaccine is 77.8% effective against mild, moderate, and severe COVID-19 and 65.2% against Delta. CNN reported that the vaccine brand has won the WHO emergency use approval. Next is the GBP510 by SK Bioscience and GlaxoSmithKline. It has reached Phase 3 trial, which started in August, where more than 4,000 participants would receive the GSK adjuvant. Results are expected in the first half of 2022, after which, subject to regulatory approval, a GSK spokesperson told GEN. The Phase 1 of 2 trial results showed that the vaccine had a 100% seroconversion rate, with all participants who got the adjuvant developed neutralizing antibodies. INO-4800 by Inovio Pharmaceuticals will have its global Phase 3 study soon. This is a DNA-based vaccine that targets the major surface antigen spike protein of the coronavirus. With Phase 3 still in the preparation phase, early findings are likely available next year. For performance, interim evaluations showed it could trigger broad T-cell responses against all COVID-19 variants tested. NVX-CoV-2373 by Novavax was the anticipated fourth vaccine in the US, but its authorization didn't happen in the past months. The company now plans to apply in quarter four of this year. Yahoo reported that Novavax has filed vaccine authorization in the UK. The Phase 3 PREVENT-19 trial showed that the vaccine was 90.4% effective against mild, moderate, and severe COVID. SCB-2019 by Clover Biopharmaceuticals and Dynavax Technologies is a protein-based vaccine that reached Phase 2 of 3 trial. It showed 100% efficacy against moderate to severe COVID by the original strain and all studied variants. It was found 79% effective against severe disease caused by Delta. Finally, the VBI-2902 by VBI Vaccines uses an envelope virus-like particle. While in early-stage trials, just a 5 mg dose expressed excellent antibody response in all participants. The vaccine is focused on delivering the highest protection against COVID at a low dose. What do you think of these up-and-coming vaccines? Which one of them have you been anticipating? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.